food chains. Well, you know, as we get older, of course, health expenses rise. Paying for hearing aids is always a big concern for many because they are expensive. But we have someone who may be able to help. Zach Schaefer from Beltone joins us now. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you very much.
We love having you here.
Thank you.
First of all, the thing that just is so extraordinary is the technology that you guys have.
That's true.
Because they're getting smaller. Hearing aids are not the hearing aids that we grew up looking at.
That's very true.
They're so small, you don't even notice that most of the time that people are wearing them.
Yeah, and that's part of the reason why when you make an investment in hearing aids, it can be a good investment.
Very expensive. And then they're tied into, a lot of them are tied into the iPhones, the
Correct.
Androids, or the iPhone watches, so you can dial them down in different areas where you are. And because it's more technology-driven, they're expensive.
Correct.
So what's the average hearing aid costing people now?
According to AARP magazine, the average investment somebody will make for a mid-level set of hearing aids is right around $4,500.
Okay.
They can be as low as $2,000. They can be as high as over $8,000-$9,000, depending on what somebody needs.
So why is that? So something is for $2,000. Let's talk about that. That would be a basic...
Basic amplification, has a volume control. You turn the volume up and down. Maybe some noise reduction, whereas something much more advanced, you start talking about MiFi compatibility with your iPhone, automatic background noise reduction, wind noise reduction. So it depends on your lifestyle and what technology is best for that lifestyle.
But that baseline, I think, would be really great for so many people, and
exactly.
then they can kind of upgrade from there.
Exactly.
So talk about, there are some options. You don't have to pay it out of your pocket. There
correct.
Are some places that may compensate, may help a little bit.
That's
right?
correct. There's a statistic out there that close to 70% of seniors have some sort of hearing benefit as part of their insurance.
Mm-hmm.
So, for an example, if you're not a United Auto Worker, U.S. Postal Service, steel workers, they actually have a benefit for hearing aids. But if you have insurance like Humana, Blue Cross Blue Shield, if you're a veteran, AARP, you have discount programs available for you that we can talk about and discuss.
So then, that's what you need to do. So should you just see you guys for consultation, and then you'll help guide, because I think some people think, oh, getting in touch with my insurance agency is, you know, you're on the phone for so long and they're intimidated about that, but you have people that
we will take care of that. You can visit one of our 26 locations in Ohio. We will sit down with you, we'll check your insurance, we'll go through a comprehensive test, talk about the results, look at your budget, look at your needs, and that way before you leave your appointment, you know exactly what you need and what your investment's going to be.
And you said too that you can do payment options too, so
correct.
If it's something that they want to do, it's something that you can pay over a period of time.
That's correct. We offer same as cash plans and extended payment plans. That way we can fit around your budget and make it easier for you.
Why is there that stigma that people feel like they don't even want to admit that they have hearing problems?
Well,
how can we get over that?
Yeah, it's part of it's stigma, but part of it is the person doesn't even know they have a hearing loss. They tend to point their fingers at other things. For an example, my wife's voice is too soft, or the grandkids don't talk clear enough. So they tend to point fingers instead of actually looking at themselves, saying it might be my hearing loss, not somebody else's problem.
And I have a lot of friends and family who have eventually turned to hearing aids, and they say it's like discovering a whole new world.
It is. I actually fit my father with hearing aids, and he said the exact same thing. He couldn't believe how much he was missing.
Yeah, I think that's amazing. I might be your next customer. My days in playing in rock bands, I think, has caught up to me.
I can definitely help you out
that's
for
right.
that.
That's right. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you very much for having
us. And some great information. So for more information on Beltone hearing aids, you can find out what their payment plans are, how they can help you, and if your insurance might help too. Head to our website, fox8.com. Be sure you click on Seen on TV, and they can help you out. And the technology is amazing.